Hello guys, this is our new video, our first video for Hazmat Gamers of Duty. For me, I'm Mecha vs. Pilchard. It's going to be my first, actually, Halo Xbox / proper gaming video. I'm going to be doing more of them on my own channel, and obviously there's going to be loads on this channel. So as you can see, I'm playing Halo. I'm using the Covenant carbine. It's a good weapon, I just unlocked it. I'm not that high level. I haven't been playing it that much. I'm more into Call of Duty. So I'll be doing lots of videos about that. Just to let you know, I'm not the only one on Hazmat Games of Duty. That would just be pointless. And as a member that is commonly going to be using it, which is Mr. My Funny Face. You can check out his channel. We're gonna be interviewing and adding some more people to the channel, including Just Perfect, hopefully. Bish to Fish. Lots of people like that. They'll be joining. So hope you're enjoying the video. Soon I'll be passing over to some music so you can just enjoy the video. This is just a quick video, as I am giving you a news update on our new channel. Please do check out my channel as well, Makarov vs. Pilchard, capitals Makarov, lowercase versus capitals Pilchard. For Mr. My Funny Face, it's just no spaces, all lowercase Mr. My Funny Face. So my class is a Covenant carbine, as I said. I'm using a pistol as my secondary weapon. I haven't got a kill yet because I'm not really used to Halo. It's the first time I've played it, actually. I had a few run-throughs off before, but yeah. We are playing Dominion. It's like Capture the Flag, but it's not really. It's a bit weirder, so I don't really like Halo that much. It's a bit too futuristic. So, not really much else to say. I'll be passing to the music in a minute. I do change my class in this a lot, just because I'm not getting them kills I need. So hope you enjoyed my commentary for the start. I'm going to pass you over to DJ Fresh with Hot Right Now.
Get your hands up, 'cause